5 o'clock crawl in full swing right now. You're looking live out at Mopac and Ike and 35th Street, courtesy of the TxDOT camera there. Traffic, a headache for most folks who live in Austin, of course, but a town hall meeting hosted by KXAN could help come up with some solutions. Our Katina McHenry will be there tomorrow night, and right now she joins us live from one of the fastest growing zip codes in our area, at being 78748.
Good evening, Robert. Try not to get blown away right now. We are in Overlook Estates in southwest Austin. About 44 lots are planned here, and already 14 of them have sold. There's not much to see yet even. The roads aren't even paved yet. The crews are working on it right now. They hope to open the subdivision in the next couple of years, but with all of the growth, builders are trying to get ready to stay ahead of it. We will be talking about problems and, of course, at the same time, more importantly, talking about solutions tomorrow at AT Expansion Live Town Hall meeting. We want to talk about how community leaders and transportation and mobility experts are going to handle the traffic boom that is planning to come to this area, and also the home building boom that's planning to come to this area. Builders are getting ready. About 20,000 lots, they say, are expected to be in this area in the next 7 to 10 years.
I think we have to find the right balance of putting streets out there at the putting the streets out there now and controlling it that way rather than controlling it after the fact.
Well, we still have room in our town hall meeting tomorrow. If you'd like to be in our live audience, all you have to do is right now go to KXAN.com, look for the AT Expansion tab, click on that, and you'll have directions on how you can be part of our live audience. We may even ask some of you a few questions as well. For now, we're live in southwest Austin. Katina McHenry, KXAN News.